This is the Let's Pretend story of Aladdin and the Wonderful Lamp.
Come one, come all, the big and small, we're here with Let's Pretend. You'll laugh, you'll cry, and wonder what until the very end. The joy of storytelling you always do extend. So give a cheer, because look, we're here, I love the Let's Pretend.
Hi, pretenders.
Aladdin and the Wonderful Lamp seems to be one of the all-time favorite Let's Pretend stories.
It's one of my favorites, too. And this time, Shaw names our way of traveling.
That story's from the Arabian Nights, isn't it?
That's right.
Then how else can we travel in Arabia except by camels?
Right you are! A camel for everyone. Straight across the desert. One, two, three! Once upon a time, in a land far, far east of the Azure Mountains, there lived a widow and her son Aladdin. One day, while in the marketplace, young Aladdin met a mysterious stranger named Maji Tafa. And out of curiosity, he listened to the leather-skinned man's tales of adventure. Well, as our story begins, we find Aladdin and Maji Tafa walking along a little country road.
Where does this road lead to, Maji Tafa?
It leads to a hidden cave in the depths of wondrous mountains. You see, Aladdin, I've taken quite a liking to you. And now that we're nearly there, I shall tell you a secret. Soon I will show you riches that you never dreamed of.
Riches? How came you by them?
Oh, that is a long story, Aladdin. But surely this proves my friendship and my affection for you. Do as I ask you. What's the matter?
It's a strange thing, but I see my mother's face before me. It's almost as if...
Nonsense. That is only a reflection in this magic ring I wear.
Oh, what a beautiful ring. And magic, did you say?
Aye, Aladdin, magic. If you do a certain errand for me, the ring will be yours.
What is the errand?
Listen. In a cave which I shall soon disclose to you, there is a little brass lamp. It's really not worth anything, but I happen to want it, just for a keepsake. Will you follow my instructions and get it for me?
If you will give me the ring, yes, I will.
To prove my friendship, here it is. Now then, help me build a fire. Those dead branches over there. That's it. Now, light it. And now what? For what you're about to see is unknown to any mortal.
What makes that yellowish-green flame? It smells so strangely.
Magical incense, my dear son. Stand back. Close your ears.
I can't breathe. It's terrible. What have you done?
The magic incense blew away part of the mountain. Aladdin, your new friend is a man of power.
You're more than that. You're a magician. That's what you are. I'm leaving here.
Not so fast. To wear my ring, you have an errand to do for me. You promise.
Very well. Where is the lamp?
Start down this flight of steps, you see.
Very well. What then?
Pass the gold and silver fruit tree.
Yes?
On your left, a little jeweled shrine.
I see it.
On it is the brass lamp.
It's burning.
Good. Dash the oil out of it. Now, bring it up to me.
I'm coming.
Be careful not to trip on the stairs.
I will be.
Don't drop the lamp.
I won't. That incense is dreadful. Dreadful.
Give me the lamp.
Let me out of the passageway and then I will.
Don't come up yet. I want some of the gold and silver fruit. Get it.
Oh, no. There was no mention of that. I kept my promise. My errand is done. Let me out.
Curse you for a fool. Give me the lamp.
The lamp is mine until you let me out of this dark passage.
I'll show you. Alakadabra tele boshay.
Oh, where am I? Mother, where are you? It's dark and I can't see. The earth has opened and swallowed me. Oh, that wicked man. Why did I trust him? I shall die down here, and just for a little brass lamp. Brass lamp? Ah, the lamp. Perhaps there is still some oil left in it. I shall see.
Yes, Master. What is your command?
Oh, get away from me. Who are you?
I am the slave of the wonderful lamp. What is your command?
The slave of the wonderful lamp? I don't understand.
You have but to rub the lamp. I appear. And your wish is my command.
Well, then if that is true, get me out of this cavern and back safely in my mother's home.
Instantly, Master.
Aladdin! Oh, where in the world did you come from?
Mother, I hardly know where to start.
What's happened, my son?
Mother, look. Watch this little brass lamp.
I am the slave of the lamp. What is your command, Master?
Glory to the skies! What magic is this?
It really happened. Then it wasn't a dream.
It is a dream. Oh, wake me up, Aladdin. Wake me up.
What is your wish, Master?
Good health. A castle. All the riches we will ever need. Jewels and gold raiment for my little mother.
It is as you have commanded, Master.
Aladdin! How wonderful! You touch the lamp and everything is instantly transformed. My clothes are velvet, jewels everywhere. Oh, what in the world will happen next?
I'll tell you, little mother. Now I am rich, I have something to offer the woman of my dreams. Next, I will try to win the heart of the beautiful Princess Lotus Blossom.
Lotus Blossom? But Aladdin, she is a princess. You are a commoner.
Princess or peasant, I have worshipped her since first I saw her. Now I will dare tell her so.
But you have that lamp, person. He could command her.
Oh, no. True love is not commanded, little mother. It is given freely. So wish me well, for within the hour, I shall know my fate.
Jetta, I want to rest here on the balcony for a while. The moon touches all the earth with silver, and the air is heavy with a strange, sweet fragrance. Leave me, please.
But, Princess Lotus Blossom, it is against the royal command to leave you unguarded even for a moment.
Nonsense. On my own balcony? What possible harm could come to me here? Away with you. I want only the company of the night and the perfume of the flowers.
I go, Princess.
Princess Lotus Blossom. Oh, Princess.
Who calls? Answer instantly. Who called me?
Don't be frightened, please, lovely princess.
I see no one. Who are you? Do you mean me harm? Think twice. One cry will summon the guardsmen.
There is no harm in adoration, gentle lady. So there is no need to summon the guards.
Do my ears tell me truly? Are you not Aladdin?
I am Aladdin, lovely one. May I come up on the balcony?
No, of course you can't. Besides, The rose trellis may not hold.
I'll risk that, and more.
Oh, take care, please. It is a long way to the ground. And since you've presumed thus far, I want you to arrive in your full stature.
And so I have. Thank you for letting me come up.
I have never known a man of such daring.
And I have never known a woman whose beauty blended so perfectly with moonlight and the perfume of midnight.
Oh, what a lovely... Oh, do you realize that I am Princess Lotus Blossom, heiress to the Imperial Throne?
That is your title, Princess. But it is not your title I would know, but your heart.
You dare to be so bold?
Have I offended? 1,000 pardons, Princess. I will go.
Oh, no, don't. I mean, the trellis is sure to break if you go that way.
Oh, lady, forget your title, the kingdom, forget everything. Except that I am a man, and you are a maid, and there is moonlight to show me what dark eyes already say.
Oh.
Lotus, isn't that true?
Oh, I am quite mad, I know, and yet it is true. I thought of no one else since first I saw you in the marketplace.
Beloved, I would give my life for you.
Oh, but Aladdin, my father, he will never consent.
Lotus, that can be arranged. You have said you love me. Now, because I am the luckiest man in the world, I have a plan which concerns a wonderful lamp. By its help, I think I can convince your father that I will be a worthy son-in-law.
I don't understand.
Don't try. Just leave the rest to me. Now, until I have his permission to claim you before the world. Good night, my Lotus Blossom. My love. My life.
Good night, Prince of my heart. Good night.
Curse the charms that would not work for me. Slave.
Yes, my master.
Have you the blood of an hour-old pigeon as I ordered?
It is here, master.
Put it over the fire. Al Kadabra Tal Boucher Kesko Mancho! Where is he? Where is Aladdin and the wonderful lamp? Magic of 1,000 years. Tell me. Slave.
Yes, master.
At last it works. The crystal ball says he's married to a princess living in... Come, little Christian, tell me. Living in Tal Ravia. At last I have it. Now to change myself into the east wind and get there. And then, magic crystal, we will even the score.
Having discovered that Aladdin is living in a far-off country, Majitapa made evil plans to recover the magical lamp. But now, let's look in at the marble palace of Aladdin and his beloved wife, Lotus Blossom.
New lamp for old. New lamp for old.
Jetta? Yes, madam? I hear a peddler in the street. Open the door and find out what he's saying.
Yes, madam.
New lamp for old. New lamp for
he's
old.
He's saying new lamp for old, your highness.
Oh, no. How stupid.
Wait a minute. My husband Aladdin used to have a funny little old lamp. Now, where did I see it? Here it is. Let's see if the man is really serious. Peddler!
Yes, madam?
Here's an old lamp. Will you really trade me a new one for it?
Of course, madam. Here is one.
And there is the old one.
At last. Once more, the lamp is mine.
Jetta, what's the matter with him? What's he doing?
I am the slave of the lamp.
Jetta, look. In the smoke of the incense. Oh, what have I done?
Master, what is your command.
Take this castle, this woman, and me to the farthest corner of the world where Aladdin will never see us again. Obey me.
Yes, master.
Aladdin!
Grieve like this. 3 days and nights you have not eaten nor slept.
Tell me what I do not know, Mother. Tell me what has become of my precious wife, my lovely lotus blossom.
Oh, if I only could. But you must eat. See how thin you have grown. Why, the ring on your hand is almost falling off. Why, Aladdin, look. The ring. There is a strange shadow in that ring. Look. It is the face of Lotus Blossom.
The ring, the magical ring. I'd forgotten I had it. Oh, Lotus Blossom, I touch your beloved face. Look, Mother.
I am the slave of the ring.
What do I hear? You are...
I am the slave of the ring.
Of the ring as well as the lamp?
Only those who have the ring know of the lamp. I am the slave of the ring.
Oh, Allah be praised. Allah be kind. Allah.
What is your desire?
Take me to my lotus blossom.
Instantly, master.
From this monster. Don't let this hateful ceremony, this mockery, take place. Oh, Aladdin.
Poor Princess Lotus Blossom.
Jetta, did you get me the vial of poison?
Yes, Princess Lotus Blossom. It is here, but oh, I beg you on my knees not to take your own life.
Not until all hope is gone. But rather than let this magician touch me, I prefer death by my own hand.
Look, Aladdin. The curtains move.
Someone's there. Who is there? Answer.
It's Aladdin.
Oh, my husband.
Lotus, at last I found you. Oh, my dear.
Oh, my beloved. Oh, how did you find me?
There is no time to tell you now. Where is the lamp I gave you?
The magician has the lamp, and he will kill you if he finds you here. Oh, what shall we do?
I have the poison you asked for, Mother. There is the answer.
Oh, yes.
What would you do with poison, Lotus, dear?
I had planned to kill myself rather than let him touch me.
He is coming. Madame
Hachitata is in the hall.
Aladdin, quickly. What shall I do? He must not see you.
Never fear. Jetta.
Yes, my lord.
Put the poison in his glass of wine. Lotus Blossom.
Yes.
Pretend you have changed toward him. Then offer a toast. Jetta, work quickly.
Oh, yes. I will do it.
The poison is in this glass, madam.
All right. Quickly. Conceal yourself, Aladdin. There, behind the curtain.
Be calm, beloved. For my sake, be calm.
I enter without being announced, my dear lady. But what does it matter? Tonight you will be my bride. After that, we shall live happily ever after. Yes?
As you wish, my lord. And welcome. Jetta, the wine. Come, I offer you a toast.
Splendid. At last, you decided to take the wise course. Lotus Blossom, how beautiful you are when you laugh.
The wine, madam?
The toast, my lady. What shall it be?
Ah, shall we drink to the future, yes?
Yes, to our future. The wine is good, but not as lovely as... What's happening to me? Everything grows black. I can't breathe. What was in the wine?
You'll never live to know, you beast.
Oh, curse you. You poisoned me. I'm dying. Curse you. Oh. Oh.
Aladdin,
Aladdin, come to me.
And curse you, you monster.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, thank heaven.
Amen to that, madam.
And now we must get away before his evil slaves discover this.
He has the lamp. What can we do?
Here it is in his pocket, madam.
Get it, Jetta. Give it to me.
Here is the lamp, sir.
Wonderful. Slave of the lamp, come to me.
I am the slave of the lamp. What is your desire?
Free this castle of its enemies. Remove all trace of the beast Majitapa. And whirl us back to the safety of our own country and our own people.
It is as you command.
Come, Lotus Blossom. We fly through the clouds back to home and happiness forever after.
Thank you.